Obviously, for those of you who follow us on Twitter, we use it to do breaking news. This was a note that Mindy Uggen sent out yesterday. Very, very big story. So DOE is sending out over 300 notices that federally funded employees will not have a job on Monday. It's evolved a little bit. You can check out our website right now for that. But she put this up, and obviously, because there's a little bit of a typo there, she put N-O and then small t. But this is the beauty of Twitter. As a journalist, I don't have to write an 1,800-word story. I don't have to edit a video that's going to take me 2 hours to go through. I don't have to run it by a bureaucracy of five different copy editors and get it ready. As long as I have the facts, I can type it out and then put it up there.
So and she then didn't mean to make N and O big?
No, she would just type it.